we're gonna do the same color palette as the last two pours. So I got a, this is a 12 by 12 I'm gonna pour over. This was a swipe. The colors were kind of cool, but I didn't like the way it ended up. So I'm not sure if I have enough paint, but I'm gonna try two flip cups on here. Or maybe I should do one. And I'm debating whether I should put some silicone in. So I think I will. So at least I'm gonna put some in too. I think I'm gonna put some in my white. And I'm gonna put some in my Amsterdam greenish blue. And the rest are kind of metallic. So I think I'll just put them in those two colors. So we'll kind of go with kind of a hybrid. Oops, I keep losing my white stick. Yeah. So I'm gonna try and keep the orange and the dark blue and the light blue away from each other. So we'll see if that helps, but we'll see. It's gonna be kind of white heavy on this one because like I said, I have more of the white than I do of the other colors. Okay. Let's see what looks good, I think. Let's see my white. Raspberry. The orange. And I'm gonna go ahead with a little wine because I like the wine next to the orange. It looks really cool. And I think that's going to be it for this wine color. Last little bit out. And then, let's see. Do a little of the iridescent. And then I'll go back to the white. Of course, the white and the blue are the ones with the silicone, so. And they're right next to each other. Both times, but, oh well. There's not too much of this left either. Okay, and so I'm not gonna use the orange up unless I can keep it away from the blue, but I don't think I can. This is the iridescent, the peach that looks pink. Maybe that's what made it muddy. I don't know. The last one came out a little muddy, so. Really don't have much white, but since it has the silicone, I'm gonna use that up. Okay. So, pretty much everything's used up, except a little bit of the orange left, but I don't want it to have too much orange, so I'm gonna stop. And I'm gonna flip these, and from there I think I'm gonna flip this one here, and I'm gonna do this one down here. Ooh. Interesting. I already got some, I don't know if you guys can see that, but there's some cells popping up back there. I don't know if that was in your frame of view or not. So I'm gonna let this sit for just a minute. I'll be right back. Okay guys, we're gonna go for it. Let's see. That's kind of cool. Definitely has a nice sherbet-y look. Probably because there's a lot of white, and the white and the orange and the raspberry kind of make sherbet. I'm just gonna go back this way for a sec, just because I didn't get all the way to the end. And it's probably easier to stretch a little here. This keeps these cells. It's gonna be really cool, but I have a feeling it won't. But let's try. The cells in this are cool. Definitely silicone makes a huge difference as far as getting cells, but I actually have a lot of paint on here, so that's kind of fun. So maybe, turn it so I can tilt it towards you guys. To tilt it this way. Okay, this is it's a little edge here that needs just a little bit to help it over. You guys probably can't see it, but and I also have a little areas over here that need to be gotten. still have some spots. Like it. It's pretty. It's definitely pretty. Probably of all the ones I did tonight, this one I liked the best, but definitely not getting the really vibrant look that I was going for, but that's okay. It's still pretty cool. I know I'm gonna overdo this, but I gotta get over that edge and there's always like another spot, you know, like no matter what you do, you can't quite get it off. What do you guys think? Do you like the composition, or feel like maybe it needs to go that way just a little? Maybe I should stop on my head. There's an awful lot of paint on here. That's the other problem, is it's like so thick. Usually Floetrol is one of the better ones as far as drying. It's a lot less likely to dry with cracks and stuff. So yeah. Okay, guys. That's my flip cup pour for today. So let me get you down and you'll see what they are. Thanks. This one came out really nice. It is got a little bit of silicone in the white and the dark blue, and the rest of the colors did not have silicone. And it was two cups that were flipped. So yeah, there you go.